Trending news. Nnamdi Kanu, barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor, meets with hip-hop leader, makes fresh announcement ahead of November 10. This is the news headline. Now to the news details. Please listen to the end. Our team, our full team of lawyers, visited our client, Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu, for a mandatory pre-hearing interaction. Recall that Oyede's matter was adjourned to the 10th of November 2021 for the hearing of our preliminary objection challenging the jurisdiction of the court to conduct hearing on a 7-count amendment frivolous charge filed by the federal government of Nigeria. Processes have been exchanged by the parties, ostensibly clearing every doubt as to whether the application will be heard or not on this 10th day of November 2021. Our client, Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu, was fully and comprehensively briefed on all the legal strategies to be adopted in demystifying the smokescreen charge and other compelling legal methodology that will hasten his unconditional release from the custody. Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu was very much delighted, and in his usual practice, he participated actively in the legal discourse and pertinently made his well-informed input to our contributions. Our client, Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu, noted with displeasure and rude shock the obviously false narrative being peddled by those whose primary intention is to cause mischief. And on that note, he specifically directed that we should inform those who care to listen that neither the trial of Mercy Nnamdi Kanu, Caroline Okorafor, Madam Uneaya Anya, nor any other person in the doors was instrumental to his abduction in Kenya and subsequent extraordinary rendition to Nigeria. Oyede warned those mischievously purveying this fake news to desist forthwith and accordingly issue a retraction to the effects of this damaging blackmail to the trial of Nnamdi Kanu, Uneaya Anya, and Caroline Okorafor. And this must be done without further hurdle. He was very emphatic on discipline, and more importantly, see and say. Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu thanked you all, millions of his supporters and followers, for your peaceful conduct so far, and employed you all to keep it up and never derail. He also enjoined you, his followers, to shun distraction of any kind. Oyede Mercy Nnamdi Kanu is very strong in his conviction and have remained unshaken, believing most strongly that he will regain his freedom soon, because he has not committed any offense known to the law. Our client, Mercy Nnamdi Kanu, is not oblivious of the antics of his detractors, who are desperately working day and night to enthrone, confusion, and destroy all he has labored for years to build. To that end, he advised his followers to remain more vigilant now than ever. He emphasized that this is indeed perilous times. Oyedu is immensely grateful for your uncommon solidarity so far, particularly your prayers, which has remained hugely impactful. It is not taken for granted at all. He prays that your sacrifices will be handsomely rewarded by Almighty Chukwu Okike Abiama. Oyedemasi Nnamdi Kanu further expressed his disappointment over those who opened several social media platforms, deceitfully acting as his fans, disciples, or mouthpiece. Which avenues they now conveniently employed in dishing out orders and counter orders. Apparently, orders inimical to the interests of his peaceful followers or movement. He shall have a word for them in the fullness of time. Our client, Mercy Oyedu Nnamdi Kanu, is firm and very ready or prepared for Wednesday's court outing, even as he urges you all to embark on extensive prayers and possibly fast for another fruitful outing on this date. You will see him live once again come Wednesday, 10th November 2021. We, the legal team, will not conclude without thanking you all for your love, prayers, and solidarity. It has been impactful too. We must acknowledge the fact that the conduct of those who were in court in the last hearing date, in solidarity with our client, Oyedemasi Nnamdi Kanu, was exceedingly impressive, and we have it on record that every person arrested by the overzealous Nigerian security agents were all released the same day following our prompt intervention. We are encouraging those coming again on Wednesday to witness this proceeding, to maintain same decorum and conduct themselves in a calm and peaceful manner as always, because it is your right to be in court and observe the proceedings. Please note that it shall end in praises soon, because Chukwu Okike Abiama is always on the throne. Thank you all, and remain blessed. Umu Chineke.